Joe DeBlasio for MIAASports.net. We ran into Emmett Cahill over here at Loyola Blakefield today. He has made his decision and signed his letter of intent to go to University of Maryland for lacrosse. He'll be playing on the basketball team again this winter. But let's talk about the signing. What schools were interested in you? What schools were you interested in? How was the process, and how did you finally decide on Maryland?
I always wanted to go to Maryland. I just felt like it was the right place and everything. The other schools interested were not too many, but Notre Dame, Georgetown, just a couple. I visited Penn State and Georgetown, and they were nice, but then Maryland, just, I felt it was a perfect place, and that's why I decided to go there.
Well, it's just far enough away, and it's just close enough, right?
Yep.
Any comments about the upcoming basketball season?
We'll see how it goes. Every single team is loaded, so we'll see how we'll end up. Hopefully we'll win a couple games, you know.
Early to talk about the spring lacrosse team over here, but how's that going to be?
You never know. Hopefully we'll make, I don't know. I mean, the other teams in our league and that league, too, are going to be awesome, so we'll see what happens.
All right, two pretty good seasons, one of basketball, one of lacrosse before you graduate, and then off to the University of Maryland for lacrosse. Congratulations on that.
Thank you.
Thanks for coming on, and good luck this year and next.
Thank you. Thank you very much.